We're here, Mutt. This is it.
Wait, this is it? The entrance to the Chamber of Secrets is a bathroom?
Yes, and I think if we hit these stone locks at the same time, they'll break and the Chamber of Secrets will open for us. Are you ready?
1, 2, 3.
Snake lovers. Oh, great. Come on, Mutt. As long as there's fire, they'll stay away.
Hey, Mutt, look at this encryption.
It's some sort of prophecy. It seems that soon there's gonna be someone named the Heir of Slytherin coming that will be able to tame great monsters, and I guess there's two monsters living in this cave, and it says here that the only way to defeat those monsters is
with a sword. Indy! A snake!
Good job, Mutt.
Thanks, that was a tough one.
Wait, the encryption. You just moved it. Maybe there's something behind it.
Really?
Let's see.
The crystal cup!
Wait, what cup?
The crystal cup. You see, supposedly about 50 years ago, there were supposed to be magical people here, and so they decided to make
a cool sword. That's a lot better than this knife.
Stop!
Huh? What happened?
Mutt, get away from the button!
Why?
They said get away from the button!
Mutt, run!
Oh no!
Run!
We're trapped!
That was one big snake.
You're welcome, kid. Now I really hate snakes.
Let's get out of this place.
Wait, I heard something. Oh no, it can't be. Not another snake.
Come on, Mutt, we have to leave. If it doesn't see us, we're safe.
Come on, we have to go!
What's the hurry?
What's the hurry?
The snake heard you!
Run!
Quick! Close this gate!
Good one. That should drop this for a while.
Whoa! Where did this come from? How will we get across? Aha!
What?
I'll use my whip and rope that little hook over there, and then we can swing across.
But it'll be pretty hard.
Got it!
Here, Mutt. Swing and hold on tight.
I made it!
Good, now pass it quick!
Ah, you didn't swing it hard enough. I can't reach.
Oh no, what are you gonna do?
I don't know, I could jump, but that's sort of far.
It's the snake! Jump!
Ah! I made it!
Ha! See you next time, Snake! Too bad you'll never get to eat us.
Come on, Nut. Let's go.
Wow, Indy. That was one tough adventure. We're lucky to be alive.
I know, kid. Now I really, really hate snakes. I hope whoever meets that snake next isn't alone. Someday, some other hero will come to kill that snake. But today, I'm taking a break.